Well, hello, everybody. I'm Jim, the Hippie Redneck Geek. Welcome to another episode here. Vindictus here. In season 3 of Vindictus. Been a couple of weeks since I've been playing, since I played Vindictus, so we can try to figure out where we're at here again. Hopefully, I can remember. Let's see. Got a couple of failure. Price of failure. Okay, let's see if I can take and do this here. If I can remember how to play. Kind of frozen. Water. Come on, hit the right button there, Jim. And take me out right off the bat. Yep. Man. I didn't do anything to him. I didn't hardly do anything at all. This ain't gonna work. Yep, definitely forfeit. This in here? Definitely can't. Definitely not going to. Back to town here. Let's see here. Repair tool. Make sure I have potions. Error. Okay. Equipment. These are 10 normal monsters to beat 50. Okay. this year. See a reflection, have a conversation after the battle. Okay. Battle's not available. Quick. Battle. Story. Yeah, definitely not. Okay. Raven Madness. Story. Complete story. These are all complete. Frozen Land. Okay, we'll try this in here. Okay, there you go. Boy, I don't have any more potions. I forgot to get potions. There you go. Oh man, almost made it in time. I need more potions. Ooh. Now that's pretty interesting. That's pretty interesting. Right thing. All right. Somehow I could manage to complete it. Hit the wrong. Close, come on. And here's very sweet. Battlefields. Well, I'd be grateful. Tell us. Otherwise, compromise. Greed. Or rest. I'm gonna demonstrate the price of. Okay, whatever. Still gotta figure this out. I haven't figured this one out here. Island's Heart. I have neither one of these. Don't know where I can get this here. Have not figured out where they can get these here. Decisive battle, that's where it's supposed to be at. Ryland's hurt, but I have not gotten a decisive battle. Try it again. This is an easy one. Done this, I don't know how many times. No drop. Probably try it again. Cloth. Whatever. Back to where I came in. Where I slept from. This way. To the next area. Rattling. Nope. Red pigment. Nope. Rylan's heart. Oh. Yeah. The video coming out okay for y'all? Because I'm only seeing there's a green screen here coming from Twitch. So, I'm hoping it's just me. hoping it's just something going on glitching it with my browser or something. Oh crap, okay. Let's see. If I go back, look, there's part for that there. No heart. Browser. Oh well. I need some. I need potions. Why am I putting that potions? I have a lot, but I have some. All the hard stuff. Strawberry brandy. I have one of them. Wow. Bird. Not sure. There's earrings of patience. The level's too high. Oh hell, I'm 101 already. That one's expired. Expired. They're all one level 100 and under. Expired. Iron. Thunder. Iron. All expired. Token. That's what the special. Why not? Take that one. Restorations. Okay. There we go. All right. There we go. Okay. Here's. Not a necklace. Compass artifact. See one here. All right. Oh, nothing there. Okay. Got here. Okay. Try pausing. Hey, 38. My stream is having an issue then? It's not on my end that's glitching, it's Twitch end that's glitching. something here. Let me try something. Let me try something. Let's see if that clears it up. All right. Well, it does still looks the same to me coming from Twitch. I'm not having any issues on my end. Let me see if I can drop the frame rate just a little bit. Maybe Twitch is having some issues with my bit rate. Let me try. Oh man, I'm already down to 6,000 already. I'm not even pushing Twitch. Yeah, I sit here. I've been looking at it. My screen keeps flashing green in my Twitch stream manager. I couldn't figure out I'm gonna drop the bit rate some more. Let's see if that helps with me dropping the bitrate some more. Oh man, it's way behind even. Yeah. I'm seeing the stream 30 seconds behind what's going on me, on my side. All right, let me drop here, and reconnect and see if that helps. Drop the stream and come back. So hang out, guys. Okay. It's 10 seconds behind and still flashing. I don't know if it's... Okay. I've taken I've actually dropped this bit rate down. I'm down to 4,500 K bit rate. So. All right, I'm going to take disconnect again, and I'm going to come back at see if I can come back at 7:20, if that helps. All right, I'm back at 7:20. Let's see if this works at 7:20. It's still doing the same thing for me. This is weird. Yeah, and I'm very conservative in my dress. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with the. It's got to be on Twitch's end then. Because I streamed a stable for you, Icy. So I see you weren't seeing the stuttering whenever it was at 1080. This is weird. I streamed Monday for 5.5 hours, didn't have any problems whatsoever. Streamed for 4 hours yesterday, or 3.5 hours yesterday, problems. Neither day did I stream Vindy. Come in to do Vindy today and have problems. All right. Nothing. I'm going to figure out what it is I need to do here. It's definitely lagging behind what I see anyway. So what I'm seeing in the dashboard is like 10, 15 seconds behind. Let's see. I need potions, damn it. They have potions. No, no potions. Let's see here. What can I do here? Okay. From Nephheim, talk to take the loot from the queen of the first up. Oh, I can't do that. I don't know if I can. I don't think I take her on right now. Tried it before and they lost several times. Need a roll arm here. Battle's not available. A reflection. Well, I don't know. No. Which means that I'm trying to do a cut out of this year and take a copy to put over to YouTube's going to be crappy as well, probably. Let me see here. I want to check something, like if it might be my network connection to the my internet provider. Oh, I'm shoot. I've got 35 uploads, 35 megabit uploads. That's definitely not a problem. I can do a test here. And while streaming, I've still got 15 megabit uploads still free, so 15 to 18, somewhere around there. So yeah, that's definitely weird. I mean, while I'm streaming, I mean, I'm still got over 20 megabit free for my upload. Let's see how bad I can do on this one this time. What's interesting now is it's a little delayed. Whole lot delayed. No, I still have 20 megabit of free upload capacity. I still have 20 megabit of free upload capacity on my network while I'm streaming. I just did a speed test, and while I'm streaming, which is using up about 8 to 10 megabit of speed, there's still 20 megabit of free speed of of bandwidth still left. And right now I'm streaming at 720. Well, I'm only using about four meg up right now because I've got it down to 720 at 4500. I normally run 8000 at 1080. Yeah, I've got it set. I got my let me check so you make sure I have my settings set. Output. Change 20. See. See what what you're saying? Let me see here. Setting. Yeah, it's saying 1080 60, the source. Which is weird. And it doesn't seem to be. Hold on, I'm gonna reset it again. Hold on just a second. No, I actually disconnected and reset my streams. I reset everything. Let me see if I can say this again. I reset everything. Restarted everything. And when I did, OBS blew up, and now it's glitching again. Yes, congrats. I'm about to order another $1,000 worth of stuff from Amazon here. Just a few minutes, so a little later on this evening. Well, it's back to glitching again. Is it still stuttering for y'all? Damn it. Well, I'm just going to have to quit then, or tonight. This is not good with it stuttering like this. Oh, I did. I rebooted my computer right before I think logged in. Right before I started gaming. I just did a update and rebooted right before. I don't know what's going on here. Hold on a second. Yeah, I don't think it's anything I'm... I don't think it's anything on my side. Got to be all on Twitch's side. Because all my settings are the settings I normally use. Yeah, okay. Oh, I hate to take and say it. If I'm having this much trouble with the stream, there's just no reason for me to continue streaming then. So. It's not on my end. Everything's. Yeah, I've tried changing my bitrate. I've changed it. I run 8,000, I've changed 6,000, I've gone to 4,500. I've gone to 4,500 at 720. Yes, I have tried bitrate, all kinds of bitrate settings. I normally run at this bitrate here of 8,000. That's my normal settings. Actually, 6K is 6K is what Twitch says. It's actually barely enough for 1080p at 60 for good quality. That's just what Twitch limits you to. They'll let you run it, but complain about it. Let's see here. Now it seems like it's stabled out again. For now, it's lagging. Nope. Does it still look like it's glitching to y'all? Or does it look like it's finally decided to stable out? Okay, so lagging less now. Okay. Well, we'll try it. See how it goes. Well, I'll at least die one time before and see how it goes. Come on, there we go. Transform. Yeah, not gonna make it here. Yeah, dead. Yeah. All right. Did that just still have lagging in it? Because it started buffering on my side again. What I'm seeing. All right. I hate to say it, but if it's just going to be problems here with me streaming, then just not worth the stream then. All right, thanks everybody for watching. Thanks everybody for stopping by. But too many issues here with Twitch.